is being wound on, and with the wood it just gets enough tension that it doesn't get away from you, but it follows through the line that by crushing that into the wood, that's actually your little die, so to speak, then, and it follows that line, and it makes you just a very nice lure. We're going to take about 1¼ inches of the steel leader material into the jaws of the pliers. We're gonna wrap this around till we get to about that point there, and then we're gonna pull this back to get that . Now we'll take this and put it between our two blocks of wood with just the loop sticking out, and we're going to tighten this down very tight. Now here you have to be sure to go the right direction. You just place the nail set into the loop. And then start twisting. And what that does is the wood gives enough that it allows it to follow out and create the loop without breaking the wire. And there we have a very nice twist on that. We'll trim that off. We'll put our shrink wrap on.
There we've got our twist with our shrink wrap.
We'll just put that up there. Make sure we're going to go the right direction. And you want this just super, super tight. And you just spin that around. This one actually feels better than the other one did. Okay. Okay, I'll show you what happened here inside. You see these lines? This is where the main leader material went through. This is where the part came off that is being wound on. And with the wood, it just gets enough tension that it doesn't get away from you, but it follows through the line that by crushing that into the wood, that's actually your little die, so to speak, then, and it follows that line, and it makes you just a very